What are your fundamental beliefs? Like what, and that is, why are we here? What's the point of life? What's the point of any of this? I think those are the questions you have to be able to answer. And then once you can answer those questions, then you sort of build your political framework on top of that.